Hello friends of the Normal Entertainment and welcome to another episode of TRP. With that said, meet Alphonse Hüpfelklotscher. Alphonse is really not originally from San Andreas. He came recently to town. Well, you know him as a taxi driver, and today Alphonse agreed to show us his new job, which is tow truck driver. Alphonse, you ready? Yeah, sure. All right. So, first things in the morning, we want to make sure that our truck is all ready to go. So, to get your vehicle, first of all, you have to be a tow truck driver. And you basically take that like any other job on TRP. Here you go. Here. Oh, schaut's her. Look here. You go over there, North Rockford Drive, and there you take the job, eh? So, then you think really hard about your e-muscle, and then you can either return a truck, which returns the truck, or you can request one, which requests one. And you can do that a couple of times until you got the truck, that you like, color-wise. And, well, from there on out, want to make sure that you put your seatbelt on, that the lights are working. And, then you just back this thing on the road. And, so, schauen wir mal. So, I got this marker here set, which is woohoo. And since we got not much to do, I'll probably take you guys and show you how to angle, how to fish as well. Normally, you're kinda, as a tow truck driver, you're kinda making sure that the streets are always clean from cars. And as you know, here in Los Santos, there's a lot of cars that can sometimes blow up for no particular reason. So, just drive down the road and look for cars. And there's also a possibility that you get a call from the police or from other customers. If you have the job, if you have the tow truck driver job, then if somebody calls the 222, then you will get all tow truck drivers that are on duty will get a call. And then, it's basically first come, first serve. If you pick up the phone, you get the call, then of course that's good for you. So one thing that I wanted to show you quickly, since we got some time, and we have no call at the moment, what I wanted to show you quickly is, That's a very important one too. You want to make sure that your truck is locked. To lock your truck, you think really hard about your new muscle, eh? Alright. For fishing, when you want to go fishing, and you need a little bit of money, yeah? Just here. You walk into the gun shop. And you want to buy a fishing rod, that's 1,000, and then you want to buy some bait. For me personally, I always just take about I don't know, 10 with my debit card. But by now you should know how to use the debit card as well, yeah. If you don't have one when you start, then you have to go to the next bank, to your next Flika bank, and grab a new one. Government will issue one. won't have much money on it in the beginning, but yeah, that's why you do a job, okay? Alright. So. Auf geht's. Go. So, I just spotted a vehicle that is disabled here on the middle, which is rather dangerous for the traffic, especially if it's non-local traffic, then usually they travel at high rates of speeds, and I want to make sure that everybody is safe, no? So, you approach your vehicle there. Make sure, because I had that more often than not, especially with those burned out ones, that nobody is in there anymore, because if that is the non-local traffic, then there is a chance that there might be somebody still in there waiting for help. And in that case, it's always nice if you don't tow the vehicle until the EMS hot has the burn victim out of the car. So, on downs, see here, well, we line the truck up, the flatbed with the end of the car, just so you have enough room that you can get in between the truck and the car. Well, not in between, but kind of sideways. That was not ideal, but we can make it work here. Now this is a very important safety lesson here, is you always want to watch your back, because more often than not, many tow truck drivers have been run over on the job, and if you can, you want to avoid that. It's bad for the insurance. So when you are on the side of your vehicle, you wanna be beside it, and then attach your hooks. So, once that is done, you want to flex your E-muscle. And it's fairly simple at the moment. I don't know if they're gonna replace the truck or maybe give us something more. Well, a little bit more appropriate, but so you got the vehicle now on your truck. You want to make sure that it's all tied down. Yeah, and apparently you can't spell to save my life. So, and whenever you pick up a vehicle here from close to Sandy, it will always show you. Or more often than not, you will go to. Look, there's another one. Makes me wonder if this may be related, but this is. That's that, I guess. But yeah, you have the vehicle, and then it will tell you on the bill of lading or on the tow order, it says visit the Palido scrap or visit the Sandy scrap. More often than not, it will send you wherever the farthest away is. And you also want to make sure that you got enough fuel, because in our case here, we gotta go and grab a little bit of fuel here and fuel the cushion up. Yeah, and if you are a adept like me, then you will run out of fuel, and the only thing you can do then is walk to the next fuel station, go grab you a fuel, grab your a jerry can, and come back. Yeah, and then when you come back from the gas station like this, you can just go ahead and fill the vehicle up. Not really.
What happened?
I wanted to fuel up my truck and she just blew up.
You flew quite far with it.
I'm surprised the car's still attached. That's quite a feat.
Yeah, he makes sure that my tie straps are attached when I put the cars on.
I can tell.
But that doesn't help me really now.
Nah. So, what type of are you all burnt up? You got some scrapes or bruises anywhere, bumps?
God, a little bit charred.
A little bit charred?
Yeah.
Any bumps or bruises, or is it just the charred that you're feeling?
No, it's just the charred that I'm feeling.
Okay, well. Can you feel your arms and legs still? Can you wiggle your fingers and toes and all that still?
No.
Are you okay?
No. This is not my day.
Well, what I can do is throw your child on you. I can put some burn gel onto that, which will cool you down, add a bit of pain relief, and then I'll wrap it up in a bandage for you. How's that sound?
That would be wonderful.
Okay, well, I've got Hella Kitty bandages for you today, so you're going to be a bit pink.
Oh, are they Hello Kitty bandages?
Yep.
Oh, super.
It's a very popular one.
Oh yeah, that feels better.
I'm just going to try and help you back up to your feet. I'm just going to put your arm over my shoulder and count to three and lift up. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, thank you. Oh, the rain, that helps a little bit too.
Just don't make sure it doesn't rinse off the burn gel.
Okay, good.
But how are you feeling? Any dizziness, nausea, or anything like that?
I think it's better now. Yeah, it's a little bit sore, but I guess I'm lucky that you guys came that quickly.
Yeah.
No worries.
Do you need a lift to anywhere specific, or like to a garage or something?
Maybe to one of the garages. That would be wonderful.
Well, actually, there is a garage right there. There's one just.
That's right too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Then I should be good. Thank you.
Okay.
Have a good day. Try and stay safe.
Yeah, I do my best. Thank you. Have a safe day, guys. So, yeah, I think I had enough for one day. That was enough fun for one day. I think I'm going off duty and I'm gonna show you guys how to fish. So this is one of my favorite spots to go on fishing. In the end, it doesn't really matter. Because as long as you are close to the water, you can fish. So, hands here. Take your fishing rod. Like so. And take your bait. And apparently you have GSR on me. Oh, who was on that? So, anyway, you take your fishing rod, which is here in my hand. Yeah. So, cast the line, and then you wait till one bites. Oh, there we go. When that is in the green, you caught the fish. When you hit your E-muscle, then what you want to do with that fish is you want to go and I'll take it to the next shop, like a Burger Shot or Mama John's or any of these, or you can also have a stove in your home and you can cook the fish. So good. That's enough for me for today. This is not quite what I wanted to show you, but it works. Okay, euer Alfons, gell? Bye bye.